Have you ever wanted to use pumps from different brands together and control them using a single app? Are you tired of all the power bricks, cables, and controllers cluttering up your aquarium stand? We've got the solution, and it's made right here in the USA. Stay tuned. Welcome to another episode of CVTV. My name is Carlos, and I'll be your host for today. The HYDROS WaveEngine is a new universal pump controller that is engineered and assembled by our team here at CoralVue. The WaveEngine is the first in a series of smart aquarium devices that we are developing under the HYDROS name. Over the last few years, there has been a trend where manufacturers are trying to get you into their product ecosystem and lock you there. For example, if you were running an EcoTech Marine VorTech pump and wanted to add a Maxspect Gyre, you would have to control them separately. Not anymore. Using the WaveEngine, you can control a multitude of pumps from different brands together using a single app. There are many ways the WaveEngine can control pumps, and we will get to them in a minute. But first, let's take a look at some of the different powerheads that are compatible. Maxspect Gyre, Ice Cap Gyre, Reef Octopus Pumps, EcoTech VorTech, Abyss Pumps, Tunzi Turbell Nanostreams, and any powerhead that has an available 0-10 volt connection. Direct Connect allows you to attach a water pump directly to the WaveEngine, allowing you to both power and control the powerhead. It eliminates the need for not only the pump's external controller, but also its power brick. That's right, the WaveEngine can power up to 4 pumps simultaneously. Imagine all the clutter you can clear out of your stand. Powerheads such as the Maxspect Gyre, Ice Cap Gyre, Reef Octopus Octopulse, and the upcoming Reef Octopus Blade Pump are all Direct Connect compatible. All you need is a small direct drive adapter cord to convert the pump's connector into the WaveEngine's unique waterproof GX12 drive port. Many popular brands like Tunzi and Abyss have external controllers equipped with a 0-10 volt port that allows them to connect to a third-party controller. All you'll need is a HYDROS 0-10 volt adapter to plug in your pump's controller. You can now take advantage of all the native float modes and presets the WaveEngine has to offer without any limitations or complicated programming. EcoTech Marine pumps can be controlled wirelessly by the WaveEngine. You'll first need to purchase the appropriate WaveEngine model with the EcoTech Marine wireless card installed. This version of the WaveEngine retails for $349.99, and it's money well spent if you want to control pumps from different brands using a single app. The WaveEngine becomes your master controller, and all EcoTech pump becomes slave. Even though the connection is wireless, you can now use your VorTech pump in conjunction with all the other powerheads you own. Let's talk about how we can make pumps from different brands work together using a single, integrated flow management system. It is a topic we're going to go into much more detail in the future, but for now, we'll give you a broad overview. Let's say you want to put a VorTech MP40 at the end of your tank and a Reef Octopus Octopulse 4 at the opposite end. You can have them work together simultaneously, opposite to each other, or do something completely different. Best of all, you aren't limited to just 2 pumps. Add a Maxspect Gyre into the pattern if you want to. Whether you connect the water pump via direct connect, 0-10 volt, or wireless, they all become part of one team that works together. Here are some of the different ways you can control your powerheads with the HYDROS WaveEngine. You can specify the location of the pump in your aquarium. You can specify a master flow range intensity for each pump. Hey, you can assign pumps to different groups and attach flow patterns and schedule triggers to those groups. You can have pumps from different brands work together following a wide range of flow patterns. You can create different operational modes like feed, water change, night, and battery backup mode. You can create custom patterns of any duration up to 24 hours and within 1/1000th of a second accuracy. The HYDROS Cloud allows you to communicate with the WaveEngine remotely via the internet. It is part of the Amazon Web Services and Internet of Things platform to ensure high security and reliability. You also have the option of controlling your WaveEngine via local Wi-Fi and without internet connection. You always have control. The HYDROS Cloud will also let you monitor the performance of the pumps and receive notifications if something goes wrong. For example, You can monitor the power consumption in volts, amps, and watts of an individual or all pumps attached to the wave engine using Direct Connect. If a total power failure occurs at home or you lose internet connection, the wave engine is still capable of emailing or texting that a problem has occurred. Over the last few months, we've been showcasing the wave engine at aquarium shows like Reefapalooza and Magna. One question that keeps popping up is the wave engine compatible with other aquarium controllers? The answer is a resounding yes. The wave engine has a 0 to 10 volt input, so you can plug it into a third-party controller like the Neptune Systems Apex, GHL Prophylux, and the Reef Angel. Once connected, you'll be able to control pump speeds and trigger different flow modes. You'll be able to turn feed mode on your central controller, and the wave engine will automatically start feed mode as well. You can also connect CoralVue's very own aquarium controllers, the HYDROS Control 2 and Control 4. It allows your HYDROS devices to not only communicate with each other, but the wave engine can power the controllers. Remember that one of the primary missions of the HYDROS products is to reduce clutter. For your convenience, all HYDROS devices use the same app. The only difference is that if you add a HYDROS controller, more features are unlocked. And speaking of interconnectivity, you can also connect multiple wave engines to control an even more significant number of pumps. CoralVue is also working on a new, sold separately, battery backup system. In the event of a power outage, the wave engine will move into a more energy efficient pattern defined by you to allow uninterrupted water circulation. One last thing that we're particularly proud of is the IP65 rated splash-proof enclosure the wave engine comes in. It comes sealed inside a watertight and dust-tight case with industrial splash-proof connectors for safe and long-lasting operation. It can be wet without affecting operation, and the connectors are rugged, color-coded, and screw-on securely. These type of connectors are used on aircraft worldwide and are proven to be sturdy and reliable. We hope that you enjoyed this overview of the HYDROS Wave Engine. In future episodes, we'll dig more into how to set it up, create groups, schedules, alerts, set flow patterns, and much more. If you're wondering if your pump you're using today is Wave Engine compatible, leave us a comment below and we'll be happy to respond. You can find out more about the Wave Engine by visiting CoralVue or CoralVueHydros.com. If you have any questions or issues with the Wave Engine, visit our support portal at CoralVue.com/support and our experts will be happy to help. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date on all the latest aquarium news, reviews, and how-tos. You can also find CoralVue on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Follow us and we'll follow you back. Thank you so much for watching and see you next time.